Hello.
Two red party cups. These are the colors I'm using.
I finished off these two that are in the garbage.
Poured them basically in the same order this way. This cup is a little bit different. This canvas is big, 24 by 24. I'm going to balance my camera on the fan. Hopefully it will work as long as the cat doesn't come in. Okay. Let's see. The cups into a circle. This is on a turntable, by the way. Kind of get in the center. See, when you make little circles like that, it makes a cool pattern. But I'm going to do something anyway. I might have poured that too quick. Here's the next one. Same colors, just in a different order. A lot of these have glitter in them, or iridescent medium, which makes them shine. Pouring this white to get it wet because the paint slides over the wet a whole lot better, and the edges are hard to get to sometimes. Sorry, some cells popping up, which is cool. Now, heat gun to pop any air bubbles. And encourage cells. Oh, I was going to do this. Take a stick and go whoop, whoop. That mixes up the paint. I'm afraid it makes it muddy, but we'll see. Sometimes you can do it more, but I'm afraid of getting it really muddy. Quite a bit of paint on there, so it's spread it out to the edges. It's a lot darker than I'd hoped for. But now I'm going to, let's see, which way do I want to do it?
started digging the outcome of the colors. They got kind of muddy and dark. And running the stick through it, I was hoping we'd bring up some of the lighter colors that are underneath, but didn't really happen.
What can you do? Now, I'll show you up close. With all kinds of paint on my hands.
It's interesting, but it's not fantastic. This is kind of cool down here. I will probably do a big ribbon on top of this. Okay, thanks for watching.